As I understand it, although I was not here, the dog came down to this area and wanted to refresh itself and sat down in this stream of water that ultimately caused the burns to the dog.